افسحوا يفسح الله لكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. الحمد لله رب العالمين. For the gift of Allah, for the guidance of Allah, for the mercy of Allah, for the light of Allah, for His infinite favors to gather all of us in this blessed moment from Laylatul Qadr. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this gathering a gathering that is showered with His mercy, and gathering that will be showered by His forgiveness subhanahu wa ta'ala. Earlier we were, alhamdulillah, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward with no measure those who have been given and those who have been patient with us earlier, for the race in spending in the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Brother Niaz is here. Just a dua for someone who's, if you can add $5,000, mashallah, for Brother Muhammad al-Rashidi. You know him, mashallah, his parents are always here. Brother Yahya and his mother Khadija, who help us with the school. فنسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى that he will shower him with his mercy, and they have expecting a baby. فمي الله سبحانه وتعالى bring this baby with a lot of barakah, safe and inshallah sound. Ya Rabbi, make him to be righteous for his parents. Also an anonymous sister make a donation and requesting a dua for her mother. She's like, I think, third stage in breast cancer. فنسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يشفيها. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يشفيها شفاء لا يغادر سقما. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يذهب عنها البأس. اللهم يا ربنا يا كريم يا شافي يا رب العالمين اشفيها شفاء لا يغادر سقما يا رب العالمين. Just a few minutes for everyone who's here. It is a blessed night. And earlier we were doing the race to give for the sake of Allah. And personally, you know, I don't do that except for the sake of Allah and following the sunnah of our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam to motivate people to give in the sake of Allah. Please, anyone, especially those who came late, to contribute with whatever you can, you know, even $1, but make it a blessed night. Make it a deposit that you see it a light in the day of judgment. It's going to be light in the grave, and a light when you resurrect, a light when you're standing before Allah, a light when you're crossing the sirat, and a light inshaAllah with you when you enter in high ranks of paradise. Allahumma ameen ya rabbil alameen. That's, you know, you see on the walls, just scan it. We have a technology. Just scan it and put, inshallah, the amount. It's wallahi a blessing. It's for your honoring. I know we didn't have time earlier. People, we stopped at $500. But, inshallah, when I was leaving Brother Mas'ud, the brother of Mashud, mashallah, also he's donating. He requesting his dua for his mother. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless her and shower her with his blessing. And his father who passed away. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an yukrim nuzulahu wa yuwassa' mudkhalahu wa lidhalika likulli wa dhalika likulli mawta al-muslimin inshaAllah. The glad tidings of the believers that we have a Lord and a God who called His name is Allah. That's a glad tidings. That's the greatest bushra for the believer. This is the bushra. Because people, they're going to come on the day of judgment, they're going to tell them, who is your Lord? They say, so and so. Say, go find him. They will run, subhanAllah, and they fall in Jahannam. Who is your Lord? So and so. Go find him. They will be running. There is no Lord. And when they see people, they say, these guys, they said, no. We never have permit you or told you to worship us. Therefore, you're going to come and do, your Lord is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Maliki yawm al-deen. This is very important. The greatest bushra, let's review subhanAllah in this blessed moment, part of our belief, part of our identity as a believer, as a Muslim. We come here together because we are believers. Our heart, inshallah, will be united. And always we say it, remember, especially in the society that we live in, our equality, our brotherhood, our sisterhood is based on the iman. Therefore, is the more beautiful your heart is, the better you are among us. That's one of the basic principle in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you think he has that is structured, is immersed in the belief of the believer, hope. When you think of Allah, you only think of good thing. You think of rahmah. You think of loving kindness. This is a characteristic of the belief in Islam. Other people, when they think about their Lord, he's not absent, he's not there. Subhanallah. He saved them and he left. And other people, their God is like, it's only for them, he's a tribal God. Other people, their God is someone jealous, the other one. So always there's a problem. When you think of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is a gift, this is a bushra for you. Therefore, the greatest thing that you honor yourself with is a relation with Allah, is your relation with this Allah, this great subhanahu wa ta'ala. The more you know Allah, the more you feel ease, the more you feel peace, then do not abandon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When people, you stand in the night praying, the angels, they lit the light on top of your home. So the other angels say, this is abdun qa'imun yusalli li rabbi. This is a servant, he's standing and he's praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when someone committing sins and then comes back to Allah subhanAllah, there will be like a news among the angels. يَقُولُونَ فُلَانٌ قَدْ اصْطَلَحَ اللَّيْلَةَ مَعَ رَبِّهِ. So and so, he making peace with his Lord today. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, what we call al-ijabiyyatu is something positive. Dynamism in Islam is anchored, is part of our deen. So when you have such a thing, then when you adhere to it, when you practice it, then you're not going to be lost. Now imagine, subhanAllah, people, as you see it, agnostic and atheist, and people, they have power, and people, they are very knowledgeable. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling you about these people when they wake up, when they got resurrected in the day of judgment, يقول, مَا أَغْنَى عَنِّي مَالِيَ يَا لَيْتَهَا كَانَتِ الْقَالِ. I wish it was the end. I wish, ya Allah, it was the end. So imagine in a world that we'll be living in where death is a wish. Death is a wish and they cannot even get it. فَيَقُولُ سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ يَا لَيْتَهَا كَانَتِ الْقَالِ مَا أَغْنَى عَنِّي مَالِيَ. My money didn't help me. Where is the money? Where the $1 trillion? Where the people, they buy things with billions and billions? What are you going to do with it? This is our preparation when you stand with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the dua, to have your heart all with Allah subhanahu. مَا أَغْنَى عَنِّي مَالِي. Wallahi, if you have a trillion of dollars, if you have the capacity of earth in gold, is not going to help you. And if you have it, you'll be begging to give it as a ransom to be saved from hellfire. هَلَكَ عَنِّي سُلْطَانِيَ. The sultan, the power that you have. It can be a power of knowledge, a power of politics, power of money. It's not going to help. So imagine a billionaire or trillionaire. He's been ungrateful. He has a lot of power. The only thing that he's going to be hearing, خُذُوهُ فَغُلُّهُ. Take him and enchain him. فلذلك, dear brother, respected sisters, when we think about our Quran, our belief, our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we have to think in a very practical way, and you have to imagine, and imagine it because it's real, it's like you live that. For the people, inshallah, all of us, all of you, when you come to see Allah, to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ikhwani, just remember, all of us, you're going to meet Allah alone. And when you're standing, subhanallah, one of the description I heard when I was young, and it's still in my mind, that picture, and I'm sharing it with you. Subhanallah, a weak person, shivering from fear, like the baby goat, just was, you know, born in a very cold night. That's how we're gonna be. And on your far right is Jahannam wal-iyadu billah. It has a roaring that really terrorizing and horrific, wal-iyadu billah. And that's how Allah is gonna talk to you. But all of you, inshallah, you're gonna be saved. Inshallah. Inshallah. Because that's when you think of Allah, that's hope, that's the true bushra, that's the true glad tidings. So there is this day in the Jannah. Inshallah, all of you from Ahlul Jannah. Allahumma ameena ya Rabbil Alameen. There's a day, first there is a market. There is a market in Jannah. You don't buy in it, but there is a market, subhanallah, where the Ahlul Jannah, they see each other. So you were wearing the best attire, but you can see your brother, he has a nicer attire. Say, from where did you get this? You say, of course, from Jannah. And then you look at yourself because you have desire that you'll find yourself wearing it. And what you find in this market, a mall, super mall, is a suwar is the images. So you can wear whatever you want, whatever face you wear. It's like, for example, now Omar, if you're wearing a black shirt, if tomorrow you come in a red shirt, I'm gonna say, who are you? I know, you're right. So this is the same thing. You wear because people, they know you by your soul and your heart. And while the people over there, an invitation comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قَالَ يُنَادِي دَاعٍ, a da'i, a caller, إِنَّ رَبَّكُمْ يَسْتَزِيرَكُمْ. Allah wants you to come visit Him. Yeah? You have to listen to this because... So people, they come from all the corner of the Jannah. And they come by places, his name, Wadul Aifa. قَالَكْ وَتُنْصَبُ مَنَابِرٌ مِّن نُورٍ وَمَنَابِرٌ مِّن لُؤْلَأٍ وَمَنَابِرٌ مِّن زَبَرْجَدٍ. And they're going to be put like, you know, manabir, like high chairs from light, and some from gold, and some from pearls. And everyone come and sit, subhanallah, and there is grass out of musk, and people, they will be like, you know, or lowers in paradise, they will be on the grass. But those people on the grass, which is actually not any grass, we're talking about musk. I don't know if you have ever smelled the true musk. It's amazing. So when they are sitting, they feel like they are the best. Among them, it's like, hey, look, these people sitting up there. It's like, you know, we are better than them, you know. Subhanallah, and then the Sahaba came, a cloud, and it will be, you know, give them like a mist, and this mist is a perfume. Ah. So while, subhanallah, like there, there is one who gonna come start this celebration by reciting and praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Dawood alayhi salam. Every time you read Dawood, he said, "Qal, the birds and the subhanallah, the mountains are celebrating the praise," because he has a very beautiful voice. So this celebration that inshallah you'll be all of it in, inshallah, say Ameen Ya Rabbi, will be started by Dawood alayhi salam. While Ahlul Jannah, they are enjoying in this part, the whole Jannah submerged by light. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looked at them, they only see light. And he say, Salamun alaykum ahlal jannah. Tahiyyatuhum yawma yalqawna, salam. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling you, Salamun alaykum, people of paradise. So the whole people of Jannah who's in there, they say, Allahumma anta salam, wa minka salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram. That's how you answer Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Hear my ibad, alladhina ata'uni bil ghaybi walam yarawun. These my servants, those who believed and obeyed me with the unseen without seeing me. They said, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell them, what do you ask? He said, Ya Allah, you have a light in our faces, and you have made heavy our record, and you removed us from hellfire, and you give them the Jannah. What do you want more? And then they said, Ya Allah, we are beyond the pleasant. We only request from you, Ya Allah, to be pleased with us. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say to the people of Jannah, if I have not pleased with you, you will not be here in the Jannah. So then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, ask. So all the people of the Jannah said, Ya Allah, allow us to see your face. And Allah, with His will, remove, and the people of the Jannah, they will be looking at Allah. وُجُوهٌ يَوْمَئِذٍ نَاظِرَةٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهَا نَاظِرَةٌ. This is the greatest of bliss. This is the greatest of the reward. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will tell you, this is al-mazid. You have everything you want, and more is to see Allah. Is to see Allah. فَهَاللَّهُمَّ أَكْرِمْنَا بِرُؤْيَتِكَ يَا أَرْحَمَ الرَّاحِمِينَ. اللهم ارزقنا يا أكرم الأكرمين رؤية وجهك الكريم. It's gonna be like tomorrow, inshallah. Just be patient. إنهم يرونه بعيدا ونراه قريبا. Every one of people of Jannah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to have with him a meeting. Every one of you, inshallah, if Allah admits us in paradise. And then Allah will tell you, you remember when you have done such a thing, it was not so. The abd, he got like so scared. He said, Ya Allah, I ask you forgiveness. You know, said, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, I'll forgive you. If I didn't forgive you, you will not have been here talking to your Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma aj'alna minhum ya Rabbil Alameen. Here, let's take some time for the dua. This is a blessed time. A sister, her daughter has a condition. Allahumma ya arhamar rahim. Allahumma shfiha ya rabbil alameen. Allahumma arhamha bi rahmatika ya kareemu ya rahman ya rahim. Ya rabbana. Anta sami'ul alim fi hadhihi al-layla al-mubarakah wa fi hadhihi al-sa'a al-mubarakah. Sister donated 500. Need dua for her mother who passed away. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يكرم نزولها وأن يوسع مدخلها ويبارك لها في أولادها ويجعلهم من الصالحين. This is not dua. Please listen to volunteer. Parking lot, don't park in our neighbors. So please, جزاكم الله خير. The brother who has a child with autism. فنسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يشفيه. نسأل الله أن يرحمه. نسأل الله أن يعينه. نسأل الله أن يبارك له. اللهم اشفيه يا رب العالمين يا أرحم الراحمين. Another mother who donated 500 and she wanted dua for her children. يا الله اجعلهم صالحين. يا الله اجعلهم من الأبرار يا كريم. واجعلهم بارين بوالديهم يا كريم ويا رحمن ويا رحيم. A brother saying, I'm a convert and ask you to pray for my family to find Islam, especially my mother. Wallahi, dear brother, this is very strong in the heart. If you come to Islam and your dear mother does not know Islam, is hard. But inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala softened her heart. Abu Bakr was begging, he said, what do you want? He said, Ya Rasulullah, make dua for my mother to accept Islam. Ya Rasulullah. So we ask, he's asking for his family to find Islam. Ya Allah, soften their heart to Islam. Ya Allah, guide his family and his mother to Islam. Allahumma guide them, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma guide them. Allahumma guide them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, put the light in their heart. Ya Allah, put the light in their heart. Ya Allah, guide them to your deen, Ya Allah. Innaka antal hadi. Ihdihim, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Nawwir qulubahum, Ya Allah. Allahumma habbib al-Islam lahum. Habbibhum fil Islam, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Waj'alhum min alladhina ya'taniqunahu. Ya Kareem, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. Tayyib, Ya Ikhwan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to have us all being gathered in Yawm al-Mazid. Allahumma aj'alna min ahli Yawm al-Mazid. Allahumma aj'alna min ahli Yawm al-Mazid. Allahumma nas'aluka an-nazar ila wajhika al-kareem. Allahumma nas'aluka an-nazar ila wajhika al-kareem. Allahumma nas'aluka an-nazar ila wajhika al-kareem. Allahumma nas'aluka ash-shawqa ila liqa'ik. في غير ضراء مضرة ولا فتنة مضلة يا كريم يا رحمن يا رحيم. To the salat, inshallah, we'll pray the shafa and then the witr with the dua. And the dua, inshallah, we've given taking our time to have also time for the suhoor bi-idhnillah. So for everybody here, so we'll do that bi-idhnillah. All what we need your heart with us. You need your strong ameen, and what we're saying is all beneficial for us. The dua is going to be praising Allah, calling upon Allah, talking about the greatness of Allah, and praising Him with His greatness, praising Him with His names, praising Him with His attributes, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's more like praising. And may with the praising that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our dua. Allahumma ameen ya Rabbana. Jazakum.